What are some of the issues behind this? I mean, apparently, last month there was quite a brutal attack on two New York police officers that saw seven migrants arrested. Are issues at the southern border actually having an issue in New York as well?
Well, it certainly are on a number of levels. New York City has always been a sanctuary city, but has never been called upon to activate it. So as a result, when the migrant situation developed and people from the southern border came up, the city was ill-prepared to process people and care for them. In addition to which, we've had an ongoing problem for the last 30 years. The shelter system in New York City has been an absolute disaster, where homeless people and those with mental issues who were had no place to go after the state institutions were closed in the late 70s, early 80s, would prefer to be on the train and be on the street than be in the homeless shelter system because it doesn't support their needs and they don't feel safe, or to have ongoing, or is there an apparatus to give ongoing treatment to those who have psychological issues. The city has failed in this regard for years, and now it's showing itself in the manifestation of crime, homelessness in the subways, and just a sense of no one is paying attention to the neediest, and as a result, the general population is suffering.